Simplify. 2 to the negative 1 minus 4 to the negative 1. Using our rules for exponents, or in this case, negative exponents, 2 to the negative 1 is 1 over 2 to the positive 1. Minus 4 to the negative 1 is 1 over 4 to the positive 1. So now what we have is 1 half minus 1 fourth. The common denominator is 4, so this would be 2 fourths minus 1 fourth, which is equal to 1 fourth.